马好奇他
定了。
Oh my god, 你好奇他 all of you. So this, that song was from a show called Rent. I know you guys in the Philippines, you know all of your theater, don't you? I know, for years and years you've been the best fans ever. Well, in case you didn't know, when I first got rent, that was my very first professional job. I was singing at weddings and trying to make my rent and everything. And yeah. So I was really lucky, you know, to get a job like that for my first time out. And so I do the songs, next song, all the time when I'm on stage, because it's my favorite song from the show. It's actually not even a song my character really sang, but I love it so much because it reminds me of how important it is to take in the moment, you know, to really be present. Stop looking behind you or in front of you and really try to be present in this day. And our composer of Rent, Jonathan Larson, he was... He was a waiter and he finally got to leave his restaurant job because the theater said, we're going to give you some money and invest in you in this little show called Rent. And he left and he hired me and 13 other kids. And we rehearsed for about 8 weeks, and right before we were going to open, he passed away. And so I'd like to sing this song as a tribute and a thank you to him. And also as a reminder how fleeting life is, you know? And how important it is to really appreciate where we are. And I just want you to know that I appreciate being here in Manila, in the Philippines, with all of you right now.
No other road
quiet today.
No day.
No day.